Today, you will create an animation that similar like this. When I click, first sentence, second sentence, and then the third sentence. So creating sentences that appear in a timely manner. So I first check how to create. This is the sprite and this is another sprite for the cat, and this is what happened. So let's start from the beginning. Just click scratch icon, click create, and we need two sprites and one background or backdrop. So first you can choose any backdrop, click here on the search, just choose anything that fit. Okay, I randomly use this one, castle number 2, and then it will appear and adjust the scratch sprite, and then add another sprite from here. I was using dragon earlier, so I just type, and here's the dragon. It will automatically add on your screen. Then you can change the size and then flip it by click costume and then flip, and probably I can adjust it a little bit bigger. Now to make the cat sprite move, we can use the event when this sprite being clicked or when the flag being clicked. But now let's do this to make sure to be put when the flag being clicked, and then the motions. So first need to go closer to the dragon, so I move it here, and then you see that the position is changed. So I use it here. When being clicked, it's move. But previously, position can be from here. And then you see that the coordinate is changed. So just click and drag and put it above. So when it's being clicked, it has this movement. And then we need to add sentences like the first sentence, and then another one, the second sentence. So this block will behave when the flag being clicked, and it will go to a certain position around to the left, and then it will glide 1 second to the center, and then it will say the first sentence and then the second sentence. So let's try, click, and then it's move. And then we want the dragon to reply, so we need to count that the movement and the sentence is like 5 seconds. So in the dragon, we click the sprite. So this is in the dragon. You see, this is the transparent dragon picture, and then it says, or probably it's need to wait first, not to say anything yet. So let's find where is wait. This one, wait for 5 seconds and then saying the reply. Then we type third sentence. So it will appear third sentence for 2 seconds, and then we need to make sure that it has the waiting part for 5 seconds. So the trigger, also the flag. So choose event, choose the flag, and it's, let's try being clicked from the beginning to the second position, the sentences, and then the third sentence. If you want to make the dragon move from right to left, so we need to adjust the position. So here, let's check the position right now is this one. So probably we can put it here. And then probably we want to add from this area. So just choose this. So this is what happened when it's being clicked. So it's moved for the first sentence, the second sentence, and the third sentence. After this, you need to save here. Class name practice 1. Click file save, and then file save to your computer. After you have your file, and then this file is the one that you need to submit in the Google Classroom. Okay, see you again in the next tutorial.